It's super cold and windy tonight, but there are a lot of people on the beach going to watch the fireworks show.
Thank you.